banana paper from my garden. It's a big one.